Tell me, who did this, or I'll see you suffer the same fate.
The man who delivered... Who delivered the coffin said... He said Sid paid him.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Find out where he is. I'll crush him, flay him, rip out his heart, him and all his filthy brood, and send every last one of them to out. Now!
Yes, yes, my lord.
Benedicta.
So, what next?
We return to Eastpool. I promised the mayor I'd talk to him again. About Lady Hannah, amongst other things. Though she may be loath to leave, I can't help thinking she'd be safer with Sid, too.
All right. We should arrange an introduction, then.
Torgal, what is it?
Nothing good, I'll wager. Come on.
Did you, Branded? You were born a slave, and you'll die one!
Kill all the ducal dogs!
Ducal dogs? They were innocent people!
Who sheltered them. By Empress Annabella's command!
My mother ordered this. Why?
Clive.
I know. Good way. That'll help. Yeah.
sorry, Lady Anna. You deserved so much better. All of these people did. Better than my mother.
Gav!
Clive!
Acting on the orders of the Duchess, eh?
We knew Eastpool was harbouring bearers. Thought they were safe enough hidden up here, but someone must have let slip. If they'd have only come to us sooner, none of this would have had to happen. Fuck!
My mother always did despise bearers. The way father embraced them when the other nations spat on them as slaves. The way an accident of birth gave them a power that others lacked.
But why kill everyone? They meant no harm. They just wanted to be free.
This world judges that a crime punishable by death. Which is why we're going to change it. Gav, we want to help.
Thought you'd got your own stuff to be getting on with.
We do. But it can wait.
In that case, we should head back and tell Cid you've had a change of heart. He was always on it yet to join us.
All right.
And we'd best be quick. Last I heard, he was planning another excursion.
What about the villagers?
Oi! Can I leave you's lot to take care of things here?
Of course. We'll make sure they get a proper burial.
Thank you. All of you.
When you're ready, then.
Now, rats, lead me to your nest. Lord Kukka's message for your leader, if only he knew where to send it.